If they're not looking for a partner, if they're just looking for a vendor or somebody just to get something done for them, that's okay that that's what they want. It's just that wouldn't be a fit for us. We wouldn't do well. We would not provide them what they want. We wouldn't be a good fit if that's what it is that they want. Is just, you know, it's not, it's, we want to be a partner with somebody. Just like anything that we outsource, when we hire somebody outside the company to execute something for us, whether it's a printer, we want them to be on our team. We want them to be a partner. When we buy media, we don't look for a media vendor. We look for a partner. We're always looking for partners to join our team. And so when we have a client, we want to be their partner. We don't just want to be a vendor. And it's just a way of looking at life and business. It's really important to us that we can deliver, and we want to be a part of their team. And it's okay if they want something else, if they want just a vendor to get stuff done, there's plenty of people that can do that. I guess the other thing would be if they're looking for a yes man, we would definitely not be a fit. We're not a fit if they just need someone to take orders and get stuff done, because that wouldn't be fun for us. We need to be able to use our brains. That's what sets us apart. We're thinkers, we're deep thinkers, and we think that leads to better storytelling and better results for our clients. So if they need someone that just says, okay, and I'll go do whatever you say, they would not be happy with us.